long ago, there was a tale of a boy named Sora who would travel to the ends of the earth to restore the world by opening the door of light, and also attempt to find the love of his life, Kairi, all recorded by a small insect. However, over the ages, the story changed and many parts forgotten, such as Sora's talking pet slug Fluffy.
Hello.
Long ago, there was a tale of a boy named Sora who would travel to the ends of the earth to restore the world by opening the door of light, and also attempt to find the love of his life, Kairi, all recorded by a small insect. However, over the ages, the story changed and many parts were forgotten, such as Sora's talking pet slug Fluffy.
Hello.
Allow me to reveal the true chronicles.
Wake up, you lazy bum.
Kairi, it was so cool. I was everywhere, and I saw you falling, and then I was falling. It made a huge splash in the water, and it was cool.
Sora, are you sniffing Papu leaves again?
No, they're Fluffies.
Hey, what are you guys doing? Why aren't you working? Why don't you like me, Kairi? I'm cool, aren't I? My mom says I'm cool. Are you even listening to me?
Hey, where'd Sora go?
Fluffy, come here. The water's great.
Sora, it's salt water.
No!
Well, at least we got the raft done. No thanks to you. All your mourning for Fluffy.
Who's Fluffy?
Never mind. Come on, it's getting late. We should get our rest.
Hey, Sora. Look what I found, a Papu fruit, and it wasn't easy to get.
Totally unclean now.
Not about that. If you eat it with Kairi, you'll be with her forever. You know you want to try it.
What do you mean?
You like her.
No, I don't.
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 You like her.
So do you.
Okay, but it'll be our little secret. Got it?
Don't worry, Riku, I won't tell. Kairi, guess what? Riku likes you.
Oh. This is awkward.
Wait, this isn't my house.
Sweet.
One thing missing.
This world has
Yeah, that's great, buddy. See ya.
Kairi,
what you doing? Why do you have that blank zombie-like stare at me? Do I have something on my shirt? Do I have broccoli on my shirt? I don't think I have broccoli on my shirt. I wore my bib. My secret bib!
Sora.
Where'd the key come from? Is that all? I can defeat that with one swing of the keyblade. What do I do now?
You must fight the beast using your great swordsman skills.
In the 5 seconds I've had the keyblade?
Yeah.
I don't think so. What do you think I should do, Harry?
What you must do is conjure an immense amount of light on this foul creature.
Lumos. Lumos! Eh, screw it.
Oh. Well, I do suppose that would suffice. Very well, my work is done.
Did you even do anything?
I did more than you. I'm going to go play cricket. Weird.